I'm so glad you finally made it to bed.
I wasn't sure how much longer I was gonna be. How much longer I was gonna be able to stay up. Look, I'm mumbling already. Come here. I missed you. Babe, we really need to get that alarm fixed. It's starting to drive me insane. Yeah, I guess, right after you left for work yesterday. I mean, not yesterday, this morning. It started beeping. Pretty sure the batteries run out. I guess we're not the only tired ones in the house. Well, unfortunately for the alarm, it doesn't get to charge up in such a comfy, warm way like we do. But anyway, how was your day? I know, I wasn't yawning at you. You know I care what you have to say. I care about your day. Bars.
Like I said, I'm just really tired. I'm sorry.
But I'm glad you made it through the day. And that you're all mine again now. Sorry, I think I fell asleep there for a second. And that you're, that you put up with my sleepy mumbly self. If you're all ready for bed, can you come hold me? Please. I'd really like to feel you behind me right now. You know, you're the most comforting thing there is. Especially your hugs. Thank you. Before I clock out, good night. I love you. God bless you, sweet dreams.